Hey you guys, it's Maddie and welcome back to one of the video where today we are playing Eater. And our first question is very tough. Okay, so let's get started. Would you rather steal an elderly woman's purse, tell an orphan that Christmas is cancelled? I'm gonna go for steal an elderly woman's purse. Yeah, I was right. Would you rather die from hypothermia cold, die from hyperthermia heat? Hypothermia. There you go. Would you rather always tell the truth, always lie? I'm always gonna tell the truth. Yay! Would you rather only use Windows, only use Macintosh? I don't know what a Macintosh is, so I'm gonna go for Windows. Okay. Would you rather only drink Starbucks coffee, only drink Dunkin' Donuts coffee? I like Starbucks more, so Starbucks coffee. Yay! Would you rather bring Elvis back to life? Bring Tupac back to life. I'm gonna go for Elvis. Yay! Only eat stuffing for the rest of your life. Only drink gravy for the rest of your life. That's kinda hard. Stuffing. Okay. Would you rather sleep in tanning bed for a month, sleep in a small suitcase for a month? Tanning bed. Oh my god. Anyways, would you rather visit Hogwarts, visit Narnia? Hogwarts, because I love wizards. Would you rather be a slave in the pre-Civil War world, be a slave in ancient Egypt? I'm gonna go for pre-Civil War South. Cause Egypt, I don't like Egypt. For the rest of your life, would you rather live in a Toyota Prius, live in your bathroom for the rest of your life? If the bathroom has a, you know, plug where I can switch my charger in, then I'm gonna go for bathroom. Ouch. Anyways, would you rather be Chinese, be Japanese? Oh my god, I'm gonna be Japanese because China's population is reaching sky. If you could only eat one and never eat the other, would you rather eat waffles, eat waffles, eat pancakes? Eat waffles. Ouch. It was so close. Would you rather instantly learn the piano perfectly, instantly learn the guitar? Piano is more preferred, I thought. Okay. Would you rather eat a pine cone, eat an acorn? I don't know. I haven't eaten either of them. Let's just leave it. No. Eat a pine cone. Oh no. Would you rather swallow 3 jawbreakers, swallow a foot-long candy cane? We can't swallow a foot-long candy cane. Swallow 3 jawbreakers. Would you rather fight a bear, fight a lion? Fight a bear because they don't attack most of the time. Would you rather eat a zombie, be eaten by a zombie? Okay. Be eaten by a zombie. Oh my god. Would you rather vacation one summer in Gravity Falls, enter one season of Total Drama Island but get 3rd place? Gravity Falls. Play one-on-one with Michael Jordan, not in prime. One-on-one with LeBron James, in his prime. So I didn't know what was that, so I chose the blue one because I love blue. Okay, would you rather have holes put through both hands and both feet? Yeah, oh my god. Are they gonna make me, Jesus Christ, go for 40 days in the desert with a fool? Oh, seriously? Desert. Yay. Okay, would you rather start your own business which is doomed to fail, work for other people at low salary? Okay, of course. Never be able to touch anyone again. Never be able to talk to anyone again. Never be able to touch anyone again. Okay, before we go to bed, would you rather take 3 shots of dead tobacco spit? Take 3 shots of dirty bong water? Ow. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this, but dirty bong water. Would you rather control the elements, control time? Be a main character in what you rather, South Park or Family Guy? Family Guy. Would you rather be able to name a new periodic table element? Win a gold medal at the Olympics, of course. Would you rather live in a world where everything is written in a comic sense? Live in a world where the only music that existed was Call Me Maybe. Wow. I don't really like music, so Call Me Maybe. Okay. Would you rather be a contestant on Wheel of Fortune, be a contestant on Jeopardy, Wheel of Fortune? Would you rather eat a worm straight from the ground, snatch a fly out of that? Oh my god. I don't want to do either of them, but okay, I made it. Would you rather watch a volcano erupt, witness a meteor hitting Earth? Volcano will be cool. If you could play one game, would you rather play a 10-day trial of World of Warcraft? A run escape forever, even without full membership. World of Warcraft, for sure. Would you rather be a capitalist? Would you rather watch an uninterrupted WNBA doubleheader? Listen to, I didn't know what was that, so I did that. Would you rather clean a room covered in blood? Oh my gosh. Last question, would you rather be a centaur, be a mermaid man? Be a merman. Be a merman! Because you can live underwater. I mean, who doesn't want to live underwater? Okay guys, I think that was all for this video. Please subscribe to my channel if you're new. Also leave a like down below. Yep, that was all. Goodbye.